typical day for me?
A normal day.
A day for my would
my
be
day begins with waking up.
Waking up.
Waking up.
When I wake up, if it's sunny, I'm very happy.
I'm having breakfast.
I'll probably sit down and
have breakfast.
Then I'll head down to my first class.
Then I start walking down to university.
You can walk everywhere in the city. You don't have to take the bus. You don't have to drive. You know, you don't even need a bike.
Normally would need to run because I run out of time all the time.
Takes me about 10 minutes to make it to the university.
I can often go to town to have coffee with my friends.
Sometimes I grab a coffee.
I might pick up a coffee on the way.
I really like this cafe culture.
Wellington is very famous for lots of cafes and good coffees.
My name is Ang Qingting. I'm from Malaysia and I'm studying education. Personally, I learned English from here very effectively. You are allowed to make mistakes. They will give you lots of space to grow up.
My name is Devon Dow. I'm from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, and I'm studying a Bachelor of Design Innovation. There aren't many universities which offer courses like Victoria does. I'll plonk myself down in a comfy beanbag right at the front of the class. We'll probably watch some interesting clips, and sometimes we'll go out and make a little short 1 minute or 2 minute film in less than 30 minutes.
My name is Aiko Sato. I'm from Japan, and I'm studying tourism management and development study. When I applied, I could contact anytime and talk with actual people working here. And I was quite happy about getting to know university beforehand. Victoria was the only university which gave me that kind of service.
My name is Guyo Gufu, and I'm from Kenya. I'm doing a Master of Science in Ecology and Biodiversity. The relationship between the students and the lecturers is like the relationship between colleagues. I'm allowed to plan my day the way I want. Generally, it's just reading, tending to my plants in the greenhouse, tutoring, and then occasionally I go out to my field site at Queen Elizabeth, where I would go and collect data, including plant survival and their growth.
My name is Anya. I'm from Hamburg in Germany, and I'm doing a Master of Law. The university is a nice place to study. Of course, it's a nice building. It's an old government building, which makes it really nice. It's a big library, which is good, and up-to-date computers, that's really good. Then when you go to the city center, you have lots of cafes and restaurants, and I think that's quite nice.
Matterhorn, Viva Mexico, Seoul House, Arashi Japanese restaurant.
You'll never be hard-pressed to find your favorite foods here.
Wellington, I think, is a very diversified city.
And it's all at your fingertips.
The government sits here, and you also have lots of cultural activities.
I love Wellington because I love music.
Go to the theater, to the cinema.
The other day I went to International Film Festival.
Then you have the waterfront where you can just take a walk.
I like the environment. I really see rubbish on the road, for example.
I kind of like the sound of the ocean.
And the air is clean, the water is clean.
Beaches are all public.
And the botanical gardens.
The museum, Te Papa.
So there's lots to do here, and I think it's just really easy to get along well here.
It feels good.
Hi, Anna.
Hello.
Currently, I work for Victoria International.
I work in a library.
I chose to do my internship at the Ministry of Justice.
We can access student job search service, and we can find job on website. There's career service as well. Their website also helps to find part-time job.
Normally, in the evening, I will do some volunteer work.
Sometimes I go to the gym.
And after that,
so once class is over,
I go home at about 5 o'clock.
That's my day at school.
That's about my day, actually.
I'll come back home and I'll start getting on dinner right away because I enjoy cooking for people.
We will go out and have nice meals.
I often go with my friends for dinner.
We basically try everything.
Mostly, I cook at home.
Either we meet with friends, we just have dinner together, or we go out and have a beer or whatever outside in the bar.
The night scene in Wellington is fantastic. I've never seen a city with such a dense population of clubs and bars.
And lots of house parties as well.
I would absolutely recommend Wellington and Victoria University.
It's just fun being here.
Everything's at your doorstep.
Big enough to have all the trappings of a big city, but small enough to be personal.
It's something that only Wellington can offer.
You have a good time here.